Hi, this is Scott, and this month we're going to be meditating on lightness of spirit. Before I begin this meditation, I'd like to tell you a little story that sort of inspired the way that this all came together. Nothing serious, I'm using my meditation voice, I was at the park with my dog, and I just happened to be fortunate enough to live next to a park that has 5 little redwood trees in it, which are my favorite trees, or one of them. And they hug really well, they're very soft. So I like to sit beneath that tree and stare up through the branches and into the sky and just sort of watch the critters and things interact in that space and be still. And it was from that tree that this meditation was derived. I pulled 3 cards for this meditation because I am a reader and I have used divinatory tools for a long time. Those 3 cards, 2 were from the tarot, they were the Emperor, the 2 of Wands, or Convergence, and from the Shaman Oracle's deck, the Hunter of Dreams, or Seeking Patterns, messages from the spirit world, in the world, in nature, and in the environment around us. Let's begin. If you would just close your eyes and relax yourself. Alternatively, if you prefer to meditate with your eyes open, you can look down and unfocus them. Take a deep breath in, and as you breathe in a light from the top of your head and down through your lungs, into your hips, into the earth below you. Continue to breathe in the light from above you, down through the crown of your head, ears and skull, filling up your lungs, light filling out your trunk of your body and your hips, and exhaling down your legs, over your knees, through your calves, through your feet and into the earth. And take one more deep breath in, same visualization. And as that light moves through you and descends into the earth, allowing all thoughts that are distractions, allowing all tensions that are moving through you as you breathe in, the light passes through you and out, releasing them into that light. Take one more breath in, and exhale and relax into this space that we share together. I want you to visualize a tree in your mind. Whatever the tree is correct. Is the correct and right tree, however, and whatever you visualize as the tree. You begin to walk towards it, feel the earth beneath your feet, maybe feel the air stir against your cheeks or your hair as you pass and move closer. Bring out your left hand and your right hand. Bring them up to the tree. Notice green in the tree. You're able to reach it with your hand. As you place your hand over it, your palm tingles. A touch between you and the tree. Something that begins to pulse in your hold your other hand up to that tree, and you find another space to touch. Wherever you are drawn. With both hands extended toward the tree, palms tingling, touching, safely feeling, breathing easily with the tree, feeling yourself pulsing with that connection, feeling your feet on the earth. Tingling and opening, and you with your senses like roots moving into the earth, mingling with the roots of the grasses and flowers and other plants, and this tree before you, which is becoming greater than it was before, becomes larger. That pulsing that you feel all around you and within you and below you and above you and in the tree carries you. Carries you into the space of the tree safely and easily. Above you and below you and within you and about you, a pulsing moving you into the space of the tree. Expanding into this large being, through the roots, wide and deep, that dig into the soil and rock, sand and clay, whatever is beneath it. Roots that touch upon hidden waters that can't be seen, where it draws sustenance. Feeling the greatness of its trunk as it rises or twists and turns, reaching up towards the sun, towards the light, towards the warmth, and branches reaching out like arms and leaves like fingers, turning like palms, opening to feel the pulse of that light. The wind rustling its branches through its needles or leaves. Birds moving out of the sky. Darting into those green spaces, into shady spots, looking for insects. All safe, all in harmony, all connected. Feeling the diversity in the roots, in the water supply, beneath it. Worms and squirrels and dogs that come by. All things connected to this one tree. All things aware of this tree, and so the tree, you, your awareness, is widened. And in the stability of the roots, the strength of the trunk, the opening of the green to the light, the sharing of space with nature and animal, you are stronger than you were before, because you are connected. heart of the tree, heart of the wood, the heart of our hearts. Our awareness on the light, the heart of that light, the light of all lights. Our feet on the earth and the roots, finding sustenance in dark places, where secret treasures of water and growth occur. Feel the expansiveness of your spirit in this moment, and breathe into that space. Whatever you are feeling, whatever you are thinking, share it with that space. Feel the support and the diversity and the connectedness of this space. For you are connected to home. Heart. Earth. Ma. Matter. Mother. Soul. Soul. Sun. Breathe into this space. Returning from meditation is easy as we feel connection to the tree and nature and the space high and low and roots. We focus on our feet. Our feet connected to the earth, our feet connected maybe to the chair or floor, or folded beneath you in your body, or down you if you are laying, and feeling our legs and knees, imagining the blood and muscle and bone as we bring our awareness into our hips, into our genitals, to our buttocks, our navel and belly, and our ribs, and the muscles in between them, the intercostals, and our chest, and take a deep breath into this space. And our arms, wiggle your fingers, turn your wrists and your neck, your jaw and your head, your heartbeat, and open your eyes. Our spirits are light because we are in a shared space, because we are connected, because no one is alone. I hope you enjoyed this month's meditation. I look forward to seeing you at the Crystal Matrix or on the web.